Gradient layers in Photopea are color layers that contain more than one color blended together. The method of blending depends on the color space that you choose. HSV stands for hue, saturation, and value. You may have also seen these referred to as HSL in other programs where value is referred to as lightness. RGB stands for red, green, and blue. Both of these concepts are represented in the Photopea color picker when choosing a single solid color. The color wheel on the outside allows you to select your color or hue, and the triangle on the inside enables you to choose the saturation and lightness of that color. The red, green, and blue values are also displayed underneath the color wheel, along with an alpha value. This alpha value represents the color's transparency or opacity. When you create a two-color gradient, the color space you choose can affect how the gradient looks. In the HSV color space, all of the colors between the two chosen colors will be blended together, moving around the color wheel from one color to the other in the shortest direction. For example, if you create a gradient from red to yellow, you won't really see any other colors in between because red and yellow are right next to each other on the color wheel. However, if you change one of the colors to something further away on the color wheel, you'll start to see more colors in the gradient. As you continue to change the colors, you'll notice that the gradient's direction switches. In the HSV color space, the gradient will always move around the color wheel in the direction with the shortest distance. So as you adjust the colors, the gradient might shift from moving clockwise to counterclockwise around the color wheel. In the RGB color space, colors are simply blended together. This is the color space you'll want to choose if you're creating a gradient that includes either white or black. In Photopea, all colors must consist of a hue and a saturation value. The program uses red as the hue for both white and black, and then simply adjusts the saturation and lightness to create either white or black. So if we have a gradient with a white and blue color keyframe using the HSV color space, you'll see some purple in the middle, because red and blue mix to make purple. However, if we switch to RGB, the white will blend directly into the blue without any intermediate colors. When creating colorful gradients, be sure to take the color space into consideration, as this can impact your final result.